Of some curly haired cat breeds. They're probably most familiar with Cornish Rex and Devon Rex. Now, they're from similar parts in the UK, but they are quite different. Devon Rex has a more elfin appearance, bigger eyes, higher cheekbones, whereas the Cornish Rex has a more familiar cat face. The Cornish Rex is actually hypoallergenic and their coat is known to be in Marcel waves. And though Devon Rexes have a tighter coat, they are more likely known because they're very energetic and known as monkeys in cat suits. La Perm cats are bred in the 1980s in Oregon and they have a very lovely coat as well. They can have a wide range of curls from soft waves to tight ringlets and long quartz screws. Long-haired La Perms have full flouncy curled tails while short hairs have a bottle brush tail. And I'm not making this up, there is this Skookum. I'll try and get a picture to put up here, they're very unusual. They are a La Perm cross with a Munchkin, so a La Perm but very short legs and quite small bodies.